This video describes using the Microsoft Delisting Service to remove mail servers from the blocked senders list. You know your mail server is blocked when you send a message to a Microsoft 365 user only to get a non-delivery report that says, "Access denied, banned sending IP." If you don't believe the IP address should be blocked, you can use the Microsoft Delisting Service to remove it from the blocked senders list. Our consumer service, Outlook.com, uses a different delisting service. We use that list to protect our customers from spam, spoofing, and phishing attacks. And the fact that you received the NDR means we tagged your mail server's IP address as a potential threat. For example, maybe we identified a high number of phishing emails from the server, implying that a bad actor was using it to launch an attack. When that happens, we prevent all further communication through our data centers between the mail server's IP address and any of our customers, and that results in the NDR I described earlier. Of course, you can remove your mail server from our blocked senders list. But before you do that, we recommend that you check the server for indicators of compromise. You might also look at other online deny lists to help identify why they block the server. Make sure that email sent by your mail server won't be abusive or malicious. Otherwise, it'll land back on the blocked senders list. Once you've addressed the issues that landed the server on the block list, and you're certain there are no signs of compromise, use the Microsoft Delisting Service to remove it from the blocked senders list. To do that, open sender.office.com and follow the instructions. Then, type the email address to which the error message was sent and the IP address listed in that error message. That's the IP address of the mail server. Last, respond to the CAPTCHA and select Submit. We'll then send a confirmation email to the email address you provided, so check your inbox. If you don't find a message from the Microsoft Delisting Service, check your junk mail folder. Select Click here to confirm your email address to continue back to the delisting portal. Now, simply select Delist IP to remove the mail server from the blocked senders list. That might take up to 24 hours while we remove the IP address from block lists across our entire infrastructure. But after we remove the address, email messages from that mail server will be delivered to Microsoft 365 users. Mail servers on our blocked senders list cannot communicate with Microsoft 365 users, but after verifying that it's not sending abusive or malicious messages, you can use the Microsoft Delisting Service to remove it from the list. To learn more, we recommend that you see our documentation on Microsoft Docs.